Hello everyone, Jay here with Middle Earth Shadow of War. I forgot what the hell the name of the game was. Let's take a look real quick. Let's see how this looks. Oh yeah, look at that. All in glorious 720p HD. Oh, we are rocking and we are rolling tonight. All right. So some of you may not know. The reason why I did the whole spin around is simply because I've tried streaming this quite a few times since Extra Life, and it never worked out. It kept saying, like, oh, it didn't say anything. What am I talking about? Pretty much, it wasn't doing HD, and it looked awful. It was very pixelated, but now it's not. We're having a grand old Opry time here, and let's just get into it. Let's get back into it. I am excited and happy to be here. Hello, kitty. Hey, honey. Oh, shit, there's someone right there. Who is it? That masked man. All right, I can't tell. There's clearly someone over there. I don't remember how to do shit. Oh, thank you, game.
What was that?
Thank you for reminding me. Come here. I'm right here. Oh. Well, alright then. Alright.
Wait. I smell something.
Yeah, come over here, Archer. Spearman. Come on. You're so close.
Come on. Just be the wind.
Come
not
here.
This time.
Huh? Oh, he's coming.
I'll find whatever's out there.
Gotcha. Ah, third time's a charm. All right. So I want to go and get this. Oh, hi. Didn't know you were there. Surprise! Ooh, baby. Oh, shit. My dingus. That worked. Gonna get everyone. Oh, hey, buddy. Didn't mean to.
Not so strong.
What? Don't forget anything. What? Huh? Whoop. Yeah. Okay. We're on fire. No. They're on fire. Okay. Talk about me. Talk about you. Oh god, I'm on fire. Can the dead burn alive? Wait. Something didn't make sense.
The Ranger, hide the beacon. Leave it to me.
I saw someone's name pop up, and I don't know where it went. It was like Ragnar the Wolf. Hold on. Excuse you. Boy, cats. Am I right? All right, let's do this. Oh, fuck. I really have to get into this. Oh, I know what that... Okay, I see what that is. Wasn't the guy I wanted. I'm gonna kill this guy. Like, he's making himself to be a pain in my ass. There. Got him. Just a nice little way to get back into this, I guess, huh? Funk. Oh, Chloe. Take out that freaking archer. Where is he? No fuck. Whoop. Yep. Whoop. Got him. Oh, you son of a bitch. I don't know if you can hear that. I hope it's not too awful. It was like, I was making a joke. See if it was coming up over the mic. Thankfully it wasn't. Oh my god, there's more of yous. Wow. Yeah, it's been a while. Where are they running from? Me? Maybe. Ronka, the tracker. Level 22? I'm gonna get this first. I didn't realize how close I was to it. I am not? Wait, what? What is here? Oh, it's gotta be underneath me, huh? It's gotta be in like a cave or something. Does it? Is it? It's over here. Uh-oh. What was that? Useful in battle and at feast. I have no idea what that was. Alright, we're gonna get Ronk.
I hear beasts rattling their cages.
All the tracks to wrong. I wonder if he can get me Tom Brady's autograph. Oh shit, I didn't see him there. My bad.
Just us. That filth.
Now he's dead.
I don't like the bacon.
Oh shit! Well, hello, Ronk. You don't look anything like a Patriot. His beast is slain.
By the time you hear my hunting horn, it will be too late.
Ooh, really? Oh, you son of a bitch. Oh, I forgot you can't do that. Oh, it's been so long. Oh, shit. Smash. There we go. Oh, I forgot I can freeze guys. Oh, why are you doing this to me? Give him a good day. Oh, not you, rat face. Wait, no, come on. No! Where do you think you're going? Okay. Here. I'll help you out. There. Okay. Aw, good hug. Oh, his foot just flipped out. No! Stop it! Am I stunned? What's going on? Oh, he had a freaking trap there. Oh, he's got traps everywhere. Oh, good to know. Funk. Oh, let's do it. Yeah. Rain. right in the gut so nobody could see it. No, you're mine. Silly. Okay. Fuck. No! Why'd you duck that? Can I do this? Oh, I can. That's awesome. Oh! It turned against him! What? Oh, you gotta be kidding me.
He challenges you to try and take his fortress. And here's a message from me. Hope to see you there!
So, oh, you're just... Are you just coming by to, like, say that? Oh, alright, cool. Hey, listen. I'm gonna take over your mind. I hope that's alright. You gotta work for me now. No one else. Not that other overlord that Ratnik talked about. Was it Ratnik? I don't remember. Take off for now.
I'll go.
Ghoul hunt. Oh, I can stop him. Did I hit him? Yes. Oh, I'm out of L shot. Oh, he got poisoned. There. You can't get back. I guess he is. Oh, hi, buddy. Bye, buddy. Uh-oh. God, they're everywhere. Okay, 50 coins. So we have a lot more than that, since I really haven't been using them. Alright. There you are. Can I? Thank you, I can. Oh! Through the flame! Ow, please stop, thank you. Okay, over you. Stun you. And just go, fucking god. There we go, that's better. Off with, okay, your head gonna come off. Did it? Maybe. Or you could be in the mud. I don't know. Oh, everyone's setting up the alarm. Hey, guys, real quick, I gotta read this. Tuka. Who's this guy? I got details on him, okay. Got everything I need. What about Tukbar? Tuka, whatever your name is. Yep. Just need information on this dude. Or the warlord. Nope. Okay. Oh wait, do I have everything on him? Kushkrimp? Yep, got everything. Let's find out who this captain is. Two-horn worm killer. Sounds fan-freaking-tastic. How does he kill him? Does he eat them? That's disgusting. No offense if that's your thing. Everyone has their thing. Eating worms, not mine. Whoa! Will you stop? Will you stop? Ooh, straight through the brain. Uh-oh. Gotcha. I'm stuck in a barrel. Oh! That's gonna hurt in the morning. Yeah. Good old shot with a forearm in the back. Gets him every time. Who's this little rascal? Oh, I thought it was a captain. It's not. Don't do boogeyman like that. I know. That's why I said it. I don't need him to pop up in my bedroom at night. Can I? Huh. Hellhawk. Yeah, they look like Hellhawks, that's for sure. Alright. I gotta see who the hell just messaged me, like, 8 hours ago. Not really, it was like 8 minutes. Huh? Okay. Ooh, sorry if that was really loud. Oh, God, will you stop? I want to know where this is. I really think it is underneath me, but it could be above, up in the sky. You know what? Let's see what it is first. It might not even be what I'm thinking it is. No, it is an artifact. Ooh, can you teach me how to get there? Guessing no. Alright. Oh! Hi, fellas! Oh, hi! Oh! Bye! God, thank you. That took way too long. Ooh! There's a cave system under here. I know exactly where I am. Hiya! Oh shit! Oh. Thanks for getting my back, Elf Man. I can't remember your name. He looks comfy. Whoops. I know I'm Talion. And like the elf's name is like Scylla Brimbor. That's it. Why can't I see anything? Where am I? This is not what I thought. Oh, it's like further down. That's right. Bonk. It's right there. Jump down. Too much. Oh, I'm lying to myself. And to all of you, and I'm sorry. Sam, I'm sorry. Shit. Did they, like, lock it up after I first checked it out? I don't know. Run, you're free. Is this the entrance? Or is it down further? Maybe down. Oh boy. Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy, oh boy. Old chum. Okay. Bump. Nope. That's not it. There is a way into this cave system. I know there is. I did it after I got frustrated by not being able to stream this in high def last time I tried doing it. Alright, you have info, but I don't need any. Oh, come on, come on. Oh, okay, you're gonna do me in like that. Whoa. I'm out of elf shot. That sucks. I fucking don't understand how that works. Can I, like, not do it to the spirit then? Oh, it sounded good on my end, but I don't know. Hold on. Oh god. Like, I'm still, like, having a issue trying to, like, figure out how my audio should be. So, give me a second. It might be me. And also, awesome. I don't know if you saw my Snapchat the other day. After my first game of Overwatch, because I was incredibly nervous going into it on the PC. And I did really well. I was happy and surprised. Also, how's my audio now? Is that any better?
Look out! Talk is skulking about!
Where?
Where are you? I'll find you.
The hell is this entrance? Okay. Why am I having such a hard time finding this? The other fucking... the last time. Little better, yeah? Okay. Alright, hold on. Oh, shit. What the hell did I just do? Alright, that was weird. Hold on. Let me... Alright. Oh, shit. Alright, let me see if I can hear how everything sounds. Hello? It could be me. I could just be talking really quick. But is it the game audio, too? Someone's eating rat tonight. Alright, let me see how... Oh God, of course the chair. Wow, okay. That guy's an ass. It was everything at first? Okay. Why can't I climb up this? But yeah, no, we should definitely be pals on there. I actually tried out playing Mercy earlier, and that was nerve-wracking as fuck. But it actually turned out to be quite alright. Oh, I can't find that. Is that an entrance? I think that was the one I tried getting into before. That dude just naked? No. He's a slave, so he's just like pretty much in a loincloth. Alright, I gotta... I'm sure you're gonna be fine. It's funny, because, like, I usually... So, a lot of people, like, kind of compare it to Team Fortress 2 when it came out. And I honestly just don't like Team Fortress 2, but I love Overwatch. I don't know what it is. Alright, this is getting fucking out of hand. Good thing I'm dead, because that probably would have shattered my ankles.
I'd rather go feral than give up my
Where the play. Fuck is this stupid entrance? I just want that lost. Wow. I just want that lost artifact. That's all I want. Oh, fuck, is that it? That's something. I don't know if I can climb up that. We don't have an ice pick like Lara Croft. Fuck, is that it? That might be it. Oh, I think I found it. The search is over. We found Curly's gold. I honestly can't believe I made that reference. Oh, you... Yeah, whatever. Oh. I could have sworn he got lit on fire. Speaking about lit on fire. Thinking that was a ghoul egg.
Did I just hear something?
Surprise! Come on. Up. Up these walls. Better go this way. Oh, wait, hold on. Where is this? Oh, you're not gonna show me, are you? You mean, mean man. Alright. Oh, hi everyone. Stab the fuck, thank you. Ugh. Okay. Where am I going? Oh, both of them. Why that guy? Why not, you know, the closest one? Damn it. Alright, I don't know why that first shot didn't hit. I gotta go up here. Is there a wall up here? There's a wall, but not a climbable one? No. That is not climbable. Oh, here we go. What the fuck was that, Talion? Where the fuck are we going now? Yeah, they're fighting ghouls, alright. Begin Elven Rage. Don't tell me twice. Well, you might have to, because I might forget about it. Alright. What the fuck? I just want this stupid lost artifact to impress a girl, and I can't find it. Oh, shit. Gotcha. Ooh. That's gonna hurt. Oh, God. No. With his head. Right. Bam. Bah. Dare. Rock. Start off with Emerald. Or Emerald. And then you end with Lady Gaga. No, Kesha. Excuse me. It was Kesha that did that. Rah! And, Dinosaur. Fucking love that song. I'm further away from where this... You know what? Fuck it. We're not gonna spend the whole stream looking for this one stupid artifact. It can... Oh, I just found the fucking cave. I just noticed that it does show me where it is. Son of a bitch. Coming through.
It's the top.
Excuse me, man.
Cover my retreat. It's the
right. Bump, bump.
I'm a girl.
Run this way. Bump, ba da ba da. Bump, ba da ba da. That arrow almost hit me in the butt.
Nope.
Not that way. Nope. There's the exit. Where's this entrance? I'm like right next to it. It's gotta be up on that ice climber bullshit. I can't get to it. No. Why can't I get to it? Ba-ba-dum. Question of the night. Ba-ba-dum. Oh boy. Hope that. Okay. Fuck did I do that for? I'll gut you like a fish. Don't know why he suddenly sounds like that. Oh, good catch. Okay. I don't think I can scale that wall. Yeah, I think that is enough considering what just happened. Here, I'll help you. Cool off. Ah, shit. Oh, that worked. Okay. Well, you know what? There is another artifact. It's over here. I know exactly how to get to it. Let's fast travel. And together, we can rule the universe.
Baron, scouts will have found more prisoners by now.
Or galaxy.
Indeed,
even.
The orcs are depending on it.
And boop. Perfect landing. And an attack by the Gondor. And it's Ithril gives it a 9.5. Isengard, of course, gives it a 2. Oh shit, that's not what I want. Hold up. Wait a minute. Oh, that's not what I want. Oh, it's right there? No. Oh, did I already pick it up? I might have already picked it up. Unless that's it. I don't know. Actually, everything's in here. Let's just, don't mind me, Caragor. Just passing through. Oh, shit. Finally got that guy. Alright. That was the weakest boop ever. What is this? Oh, okay. Another mission. Can you tell me how to get to this street? Yeah, you all thought I was gonna say Sesame. That's a narwhal. No, what the fuck is Rancor? Nope, that's the thing in Star Wars. I can't remember what you're called, buddy. I didn't want to break his ankle. Okay. Ooh.
Minas Ithil is on Gondor's frontier, so we have few occasions for grand balls and masquerades that are surely common events in the capital city. Fine dresses like this one are worn for ceremony, funerals and weddings mostly, not for lordly entertainment. I wonder if the noble families of Minas Tirith
spared
a thought for us, holding all of Mordor at bay while they danced.
Another fine garment thoughtlessly cast away. Who in Mordor would wear such a
thing? I can't remember what the hell that thing is called. It's like a Oh my god, what the hell is it called? A Caradore? You got wolves. You got you're a guy. You're elves, you're hobbitses. What the fuck is those big things called? Hold on, there's an appendages. And beast, here we go. It is named Grog. That's the word. Oh shit, hey. What are you doing? Bam! Boo! Ha! Gotcha. No! Oh, that was awesome. Both those guys hit their own guys. Bomb. See artifact over here? Still. I don't know if I got it. No, I didn't. I'm gonna sneak up on you because I don't like you. Stabby stab. Nothing says surprise like a knife in the throat.
The orcs are neither the only denizens of Mordor, nor the first. Beastlings and Haradrim have settled here from time to time, often at the Dark Lord's invitation. They are scarce today, but one can still find their strange artistic carvings scattered in places from Nern to the city of the Corsairs.
Ooh, look at our coin. 4,444. Play your lottery tickets, folks.
Not if I do not
condone gambling.
Interesting.
Few find their way this far north. And for that, your nation should be grateful.
Uh-oh, hi. And goodbye. And okay, so I think I can go out this way. And, oh, you know what? Let me just go back and do a mission. And I'm right at the front of the cave, so why not, right? Question is, how do I get over to them? I think it's this way. Oh, cool. Maybe. Mamajamas and bananas. Wow. Let's say pajamas. Oh, this isn't what I thought it was. So no, let's not do that. Whoop. But there was a third guy. Two-horn worm killer. Yeah. Oh, okay. Yep, let's try that again, Talion. Grab at the air.
Baruno. One of our scouts reported prisoners here. And far too many orcs to handle alone. Let's each take a flank and meet in the middle.
I'll be there.
Baruno. We must be careful.
Oh, he cares. Alright, rescue the Gungandorians. Gungandorians.
There's nothing left.
Gotta rescue the Gungans.
There are no log.
Easy. Slurlocks. Slurlocks.
I've seen it!
What the fuck? Oh, the guy behind me noticed me. I didn't notice him. I guess he wins this round. Whoa, good try. Probably shouldn't have. Okay, you are nowhere near your post.
You don't understand. We have to leave.
No, you don't understand.
Found him.
Wait, why is he freaking out so much? I got you. No. Nope. Ain't happening. Oh, he's all fucked up. Dude, did you see that sick jump I just did?
I've given up hope, Ranger.
The tree, my Thank friend. You. Well, don't give up hope any longer.
Had one last week, tough bugger. Whip.
Bam. Oh, I might as well. My burn! Oh, son of a bitch. There was a fire right there the whole time. Ow! You loser! I got you. Gemma. Gemma went down on him. That's an interesting thought.
I don't know how you found this, but thank you, Ranger.
I'll throw things. I gotta get that to go now. Back to this guy that I apparently missed.
Darkness,
my old friend.
I like this one. Smells good. We'll make a real feast of him. Getting hungry just thinking about it.
I smell
it.
Good.
Yeah.
Yay, I smell good. Oh, God.
Your friend's gone, but we can have some fun. After all, that's what you came here for, isn't it?
Flock.
Who in the blue hell?
Kill.
Is he one of my guys? Ow, shit. He's a fucking barbarian berserker. Bam. Alright, gotcha. Oh, shit. I need more health shots. Run away. Ow. Oh, shit. Why didn't that work? Oh, shit. Die. Yeah, I know it's fun stuff, but it's fucking not doing anything. Fuck. Yeah, I hate that. Bullshit. Oh, they're all gonna be like this. Oh, cool. Alright. Oh, that sucks. Cool. Baloney. You bit your ass, you're broken. Fight to the death. That's. Oh, shit. Not what I wanted. Let's do this. Recruit.
The Bright Lord is your master. Now I'll serve the Bright Lord.
And now, stay and fight for me.
To battle for the Bright Lord.
Thank you. What I was telling me to like, jump over him when I can't.
I hear your voice, Bright Lord.
You're right, you do. Take off.
Whatever you desire, sir.
Alright. Checking stuff real quick. Alright, everything's still good. Let's do this.
We could have killed him, but didn't. No, they have other plans. They're taking him to Gorgoroth.
Did you hear that? Taking Gorgoroth. Alright. Let's do something. Oh my god, I just got so confused. I'm trying to find out like, where exactly this red gem is. But I wasn't looking at the blue marker that I am. I was looking at the like the white arrows like this guy. Ugh. Alright, so what do we got? Nothing. Destroy. Oh, that's not what I wanted. Here we go. Ooh, baby. All right, cool, getting there. I could have done that. Alright. Man, my eyes just got really heavy. And I mean, like, really fucking heavy. Alright, so... You know what? Let's open up a package. What's in this one? Two mithril chests. Oh shit, actually that's not a bad deal. Let's do it. Why not, right? What? How? Oh, I'm looking at the wrong coins. My bad. Yeah, I was totally looking at the wrong coins, so... Guess we're opening up one of these. He's happy. Poison weapon. Sweet. Urlasu the Biter. And Risha the Indomitable. Snowman. Alright. That was dumb. I apologize. Alright. Guys. I'm gonna head out. Because I am extremely tired all of a sudden. But it feels good to get back into this. I feel great being able to play it for you guys again. So. Thank you so much for watching. My name is Jay. And we'll do more next time. I love yous. I'll see you then. Goodbye.